Mayday, mayday, mayday. Shamrock 1-2 Golf. Engine failure. Climbing straight ahead. Stand by.
Lot 2 Papa Victor request vectors to the right. We are just passing Big CD now.
Lot 2 Papa Victor. Confirm vectors to the right?
Yes, we would like to discontinue the approach and request delay vectors. Lot 2 Papa Victor. We cannot maintain the speed and the altitude correctly on this route.
Roger, cancel approach, turn right heading 180.
Right heading 180, Lot 2 Papa Victor. Lot 2 Papa Victor, and we request further delay vectors. We experience medium to severe turbulence on final approach, runway 15.
Lot 2 Papa Victor, roger. So fly heading 150.
Flying heading 150, Lot 2 Papa Victor, and we are maintaining 3,000 feet.
Roger, would you like to climb?
Negative, we will stay in 3,000.
Approach Lot 3 9 Earth and Zero, request to discontinue the approach and vector for delay. 3970, roger. Continue present heading and initially descend 3000 feet.
Continue heading and descending 3000 and request vectors to the right.
Roger, Lot 2 Papa Victor, climb 4000 feet.
Climbing 4000 feet and we request heading western direction because this heading takes us to the CB directly.
Correction heading east or west?
West. We need western heading, Lot 2 Papa Victor, and climbing 4000.
2 Papa Victor, roger. So turn right. Turn right heading 180 initially.
Right heading 180, Lot 2 Papa Victor.
Lot 774, orbit at this position.
Orbit at this position, Lot 774.
Lot 3970, report wind at present altitude.
The wind is 250-7 degrees north. Lost 3970. What is the present wind at Lot 3970?
Present wind is 200 degrees at 16 knots.
We can try runway 29 at Lot 3970.
Lot 2 Papa Victor, are you able to try for RMP runway 29?
FM, we would like to try runway 29 RMP.
About the FM.
Tak jest. Jesteście gotowi do podejścia na RNP-29?
Tak, możemy podejść na 29.
Okej. Okay. W takim razie jest kursem 180.
180.
Na 3000 można przejść pod 5602.
Pod 970, jak to wygląda na prostej?
No, jest lepiej. Z tych 3000 nie ma tematu. Pod 970.
Okej, okay, w takim razie kontynuujcie podejście i na wieżę 18305.
18305, to zostajemy o tej tajnej recenzji. Halo, tajna recenzji. Witamy. Podejście.
Lot 3970, tower, witam serdecznie. Continue approach for runway 29.
Continue 29, Lot 3970.
Lot 3970 and confirm the approach lights and runway lights for 29 are okay?
Not inside for now, Lot 3970.
Yeah, okay, so when you're below the clouds, then advise if the runways are okay, runway lights are okay.
Welcome. Teraz jest w porządku, Lot 2 Papa Victor.
Okay, jedynka i na wieżę 18305 do usłyszenia.
18305 do usłyszenia, Lot 2 Papa Victor.
Ale Lot 2 Papa Victor, dzień dobry, Establishment RMP 1.
Lot 2 Papa Victor, tower, witam, continue approach, wind check 220 degrees, 18 knots, maximum 28 knots, and varying between 180 and 240, one departure from 29 before landing.
Continue, Lot 2 Papa Victor.
2 Papa Victor, clear to land runway 29, wind 220 degrees, 21 knots, maximum 38 knots, and varying between 190 and 250.
Clear to land runway 29, Lot 2 Papa Victor. Lot 2 Papa Victor, wind shear warning, climbing.
Lot 2 Papa Victor, second.
We had a wind shear warning going around, Lot 2 Papa Victor.
Roger, copy it. Yep, 2 Papa Victor, if able, report the wind shear details on approach and contact 128.805.
128.805, Los 2 Papa Victor.
Dzień dobry, Los 74, almost established RMP, runway 29.
Los 774, Charlie Tanzerstein, continue approach and information proceeding approaching traffic runway 29, reported wind shear at 2 miles, final, no details yet.
Copy the frequency, Los 74. Approach Los 2 Papa Victor after missed approach runway 29 due to wind shear.
Los 2 Papa Victor, witam, radar contact, climb 4000 feet.
Climbing 4000, Los 2 Papa Victor. Los 2 Papa Victor, request right heading, we are heading into CB now.
So what heading would you like?
270, Los 2 Papa Victor.
Los 2 Papa Victor, okay, flight heading 270.
Flight heading 270, Los 2 Papa Victor.
201540 established?
Established, why not track with 1540.
201540 and report wind now?
25064 knots.
201540, continue approach contact tower 18305, Chase.
18305 with 1540, hi. Dzień dobry, with 1540, I don't track around with
201540, tower, VTAM, continue approach, wind stretch 230 degrees, 21 knots, maximum 38 knots, and varying between 190 and 250. Traffic from 6 minutes ago reported wind shear at 2 miles, final runway 29, no details yet.
Continue approach, 201540.
01540, clear to land runway 29, wind 230 degrees, 28 knots, maximum 43 knots, and varying between 190 and 250.
Clear to land runway 29, 0540.
Slot 774, ground 121905, thank
you. Wind check, 0540.
Wizard 1540, 230 degrees, 28 knots. I'll advise you about the instant wind and maximum 43 knots. Wind 230 degrees, 26 knots, maximum 43 knots.
And go around with you, Wizard 1540.
Wizard 1540, roger. Wizard 1540, approach 128.805, is able to report the wind shear details approach.
128.805, Wizard 1540. Approach with 1540, go around, wind shear request left heading 180.
Wizard 1540, dzień dobry, radar contact, flight heading 180.
Heading 180, with 1540.
Lot 304, established?
Established, lot 304.
Linia wieża 18305 do mojego.
1835 do same, lot 304.
Wizard 1540, some more information about the wind shear?
Yes, we had a wind shear warning approximately 3 mile final with air 1540. It's quite severe turbulence.
Okay, positive or negative?
Actually, it's positive.
Okay, thank you very much. Lot 380, President Niger have reported wind shear at 3 mile final. Be aware.
Copy, lot 380.
Lot 2 Papa Victor, report when ready for right turn.
Lot 2 Papa Victor, actually, we decided to divert to Budapest. We are approaching a diversion fuel.
Confirm, 2 Papa Victor, are you diverting to Budapest?
Confirm, diverting to Budapest, Lot 2 Papa Victor.
Lot 2 Papa Victor, roger, so climb flight level 90.
Establish Lot 380.
380, Ina wieża 18305 do mojego.
I wieża 18305 do mojego, 380. Wizer
1540.
Go ahead.
I would like to wait somewhere, actually east of the airport, about 10-15 minutes for weather improvement.
Wizard 1540 order, so continue heading, I will give you a holding point in a minute.
Approach, what's the current wind in Warsaw at the moment?
The present wind is 280 degrees at 20 knots.
Okay, no gust, it's mean wind, yes?
Gusty is 360 knots, 36 knots.
Okay, this copy. So we wait like, we need like 5 minutes delaying vectors, maybe 10, and then we shoot another approach.
Okay, it is Wizard 1540.
That's correct.
Roger.
And approach Wizard 1540, any chance to do right orbit just to scan approach with radar?
You may do orbit now, with your 1540.
Okay, orbit into the right, with your 1540.
Proszę 5 Alfa, ja, na moim radarze widzę chmury tam w, od was na północ, 2 mile. Czy jesteście pod nimi już teraz, czy to czy one się do samej ziemi tam się rozciągają prawie?
No my jesteśmy teraz na 3600 i prawie jesteśmy przy podstawach.
Okej, dzięki bardzo. Lot 85 Alfa i macie zgodę na podejście RNP-29.
Nie mam zgody na podejście RMP-29, lot 85 Alfa. I tutaj od tej strony zachodniej lepiej niż od północnej.
Okej, dziękuję bardzo.
Zdanie 756, a tam przed nami to koledzy jakieś wyładowania zgłaszali?
Wyładowań nie zgłaszali i jakiś czas temu zgłaszali turbulencje.
A, dobrze, dziękuję.
Wizer 1540, what's your decision?
One more orbit to the right, last one, Wizer 1540.
Okej. Lot 85 Alfa, jak na prostej to wygląda?
Bardzo dobrze, lot 85 Alfa.
Okej, dziękujemy za informację. Lot 85 Alfa i na wieżę zapraszamy 18305 do Miego.
I na wieżę 18305, lot 85 Alfa, dzięki do Miego.
I'm ready for approach, Wizer 1540.
Wizer 1540, Roger, presently number 5, so make one more orbit.
One more orbit, to the right, Wizer 1540.
Mayday, 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 Shamrock, 1-2, Gulf, engine failure.